Yo, what up guys, it's Nick Gaming here, and today we're gonna do some I'm very sick. As you can hear. There's the sound of a dying cow that I could make. See, I'm a dying cow. Oh, there's a Camaro on this race. Great. Sucks, I'm gonna have to smoke him. Cause I'm in like extremely fast jag. Yes, and backfires. Dad, get out my way, boy. Get out my way. People go too slow sometimes. Get out my way. How I would drive in real life if I had this car.
Big push now, let's fight our way past. You can do it.
Hello. That's why you don't look over to the gauge. Ricky Bobby. Poor Ricky Bobby. Hey, Ricky Poppy. Oh, Ricky Poppy. Oh, Ricky Poppy. Goodbye, Ricky Poppy. Oh, Ricky Poppy. This thing is fast. Fastest speed I've been in a car is 111 miles an hour. This is like double what I've gone in a car before. On a 4-0 to the fastest, probably like 60, 70 maybe. Go car, probably like 50. Around there too. Snowmobile, around like 85, 90. Speaking of snowmobiles, New York, we've been going quite a bit of snow right now, so I think tomorrow, since we are getting a blizzard, I might get a snow day, so I'm probably gonna get up my sled. Sure. That'll be good. Oh no, the car is beating me. This is what I see people do all the time when they're like, they pull up to the end, they're like, yo, fire! Call fire! Damn. but they'd be like, I'm dying. Jaguar. That was not my best lap, I will admit that. Oh, that went over the fence. Object is closer, is farther, is closer than appears on mirror, apparently. Ah! Oh my god, this thing is the... It's like, wait, how, where am I supposed to turn? Oh, Ricky Poopy. Ricky Poopy. Beep, beep. My head. I wear my head microphone. Wear my head microphone. Ricky Bobby. This was not as hard. Never mind. Oh my, the clown died. Boom! Yeah, now I'm gone now. Oh, I got little stubby legs. Look at that, Tanner Faust. Pretty little stubby legs. Yeah. Oh no, this car's stuck in four. Oh. Psych! Oh dang. Oh dang. What?
Push it as hard as you can now. This is
the last lap. Try and take the win. Go on, go for it. Oh, dang. Goodbye. He thought he had the race. This is... Oh, I don't make a turn. This is driving without stability control. You wanna see how they fall on Stranger Things?
saw people pull out of the driving Stranger Things. This is how they get out of the driveway, Stranger Things. Friggin' literally burning out. Almost 60 miles an hour in reverse. That is my that's my four-wheeler's top speed. And this car can do that in reverse. This is how Nats had to burn out. That's how Nats had to burn out. This is how you had to burn out. If you choose not lose, sure that it's cut. People say you can't do a burnout when you're in stability control. I think that. No, it's off, but. What's the lie? What people say to you? Can't do a burnout when you're in stability. We have traction control on. Well, I think that. Because, oh, sorry. Here, I'll show you anyways. There's proof that's on now. Let me turn school down a little bit. And go. Look at this. That's a pretty super dog. Yeah, me. My dad did a 112 foot burnout one day. One day I saw one that even longer than that. He started by line locking it. Where line lock is you hold your brake in first gear and you spin your tires. Kind of like this. Oh no, it's too powerful, guys. Come on, stop car. This is too powerful to stop. What is it, 12? How about we try it right here? is Posse though. The bird out is. Oh dang. Clear first, there we go. I have the stream here, alright guys? See ya.